Take a look at that. In Super Smash Bros. Brawl, the Lumi sticker gives 10 attack power to the to explosive moves. Could this be the reason as to why Lumi explodes a wall in Pikmin 3? Perhaps so. If that is, that's really cool of Nintendo for acknowledging the way they'd use their stickers. However, another way to do this is, another way to think of this is how, you know, he would have needed to gone through all the way through the Dream Den to get to the end of Pikmin 2. So that might also be why. But still, Lumi has a very destructive nature, and here's even more proof of it.